Kevin, I certainly believe that you can practice sustainable agriculture without chemicals, but you can also practice it with chemicals at times. It depends on the individual situation, because looking at sustainable agriculture, it's a holistic-based agriculture, and what you're trying to do is to use as many tools as you can so that you've got everything in balance. Sometimes that requires you to use a chemical to bring it back into balance for a short period of time, but it's not always necessary.